Yo, what's up, guys? My dad did a something like that. Or whatever it was. The volcano place. This music is gonna be copyrighted.
Thank you.
Not able to summon any monsters. I lost this duel already. I don't understand. I'm the worst hand ever. See, I'm gonna die, dude. They don't give me a card I can summon that's actually good. Seriously? Worst hand ever. What the fuck? See, I don't get it. They gave me a cursed hand. They gave me a bad hand, the worst hand that ever did live. Damn it. Okay, what is wrong with this hand?
Nintendo was
I had to destroy my own card. Oh, that can attack the left foot directly? Fuck.
Finally, lady.
Oh, the effect isn't negates damage. Seriously, I'm getting sick of this. Again? He's big smart, isn't he? Damn, this thing has intelligence. Thank you.
are the worst prisoner ever.
That's how you do that.
She's still got the point, like what Pat was saying. This priest said.
stay the same. Like, there's always going to be somebody. Why am I not hooked to Avatar like that? You're just going to keep the Avatar. Ha! You will not reach the same. Ha! The Air Nation. Somebody have to come in, though.
Oh shit. There's a lot of solo stuff.
Hey, the kids are so good.
See how my deck can do. How my my dragon deck. Look at that. Look at that. Come on now. What the fuck? Fuck? Oh my god. hate this game sometimes, man. They fucked up. But that shit, why would they do that, bro? It fucking hurts. Wow, dude. Seriously? What the fuck? What is going on? I lost, bro. Fucking lost because of this shit. What is wrong with this shit? Seriously, give me a card. That's freaking hard, man.
Thank you.
good quote. Oh my god, wait, is it armor? Oh, it is armor! It is armor! Yes! Please, so please miss you, I swear I miss the Mandalorian.
Interesting. Jeez, the leg is real though. Just for that turn too, what the fuck? That's a cheeky fucker. I'm gonna recover from this now. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm fucked. Thank you.
How is he doing this? This makes no sense. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do about that unless I draw a really good card.
Yes.
Surrender, you don't get the points from the duel. Okay, noted. This dude's also on PlayStation.
Is that 2,000 defense right there, or is it,
Oh shit. Of course, special summon. Dueling became so complicated over the years. I remember the olden days where you just tribute summon monsters. Jeez, man. Is that a synchro monster? A synchro summon? Yeah, this dude. The hell? What? What is this nonsense? But still. What the hell is that? Seriously, another? How are you doing this? I'm just wanting to know how he's doing this. Like, what the fuck? Also.
I have, this just tells and just reminds me how much I love this Star Wars world. It just
what the hell?
So excited, makes you feel like a little kid again, and that's what it's all about. And I got it from this episode, and I almost forgot that this was not the Mandalorian, but it was the Book of Boba Fett. And I genuinely was so shocked that even though we didn't see Boba make an appearance in this, but towards the end he sent his partner to recruit him for the Mako game, like the main war. I get off the knee the way he said the boss I can make the yes! Hold the frick on. Shit, I can watch the spell. Hold the frick on. So, if he's gonna make his appearance with a little friend, are we gonna see Luke again? What? I don't know what it is, but I missed this excitement. I'm getting giddy. I can't stop thinking about it now. I can never stop thinking about it until the next episode. This is what I wanted and this is what we got. So I'm excited. I am so everything from his entrance to him being no more the Mandalorian. Like, that's a big thing because, like, how are they going to continue the series of Mandalorian season 3? Like, what is going to happen in that series? I'm pretty sure it's a step up into that direction of storytelling. How is his bounty going to be? How is he going to continue his life without knowing what the guild will be? Without, like, you know, he's completely, you know, he's been immersed in that lifestyle now. So now, how is he going to fall in a place that he's lived and grown up with all his life? So, how is he going to live without it? Like, that definitely is a setup for the history of Mandalorian. Now, we know that. Giving you that. life and you have to live. But my main thing is, the gonna see Grogu. Every single Grogu which we see will see the Jedi. No, I want girls. Come on! I'm gonna be excited for that. If you hear, I might actually faint. So, guys, have to be fair. Call an emergency hotline. This is good, guys. I just can't ask for that. Ridiculous appearance. I just freaked me out. I would cry. I swear, if you make an appearance, no, I would actually cry. I don't know if you might mind actually making an appearance, but if he does, that's it, we're gone. Like, I'm finished. I'm thanks so much for fantastic. I just cannot believe that we had an entire episode on the Book of Boba Fett without Boba. So, yes, this is called The Return of the Mandalorian. However, he's not a Mandalorian anymore. You're a part of the Mandalore, so there's no way. A common citizen of, well, the Star Wars world. And does that mean that he's wearing his mask? on this new ship feeling. It's like you're feeling that. That's what I said. I thought it might be a new book for you. It's like just starting this life. And when you're going through what you have to say, I think exactly like what Anakin wrote in the first movie, when he was a kid. The first hour of the movie was fantastic. So, it's there, I'm so excited to see what it's like. Yeah, so I mean, not so much. But anyhow, other than that, happy Republican Day to all my fellow Indians. I hope you all have a great day and celebrate the Republic. Yeah, 73rd Republic Day is an auspicious day and India. So take care, have a great day. See you guys in the next episode. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Please don't forget to wear a mask and say thank you for subscribing.
Wait, he surrendered? Wow, I wonder why he surrendered. Holy shit. That was quite the level up. Alright everyone, that'll be it for this stream. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Watch this on Twitch, leave a follow. Really appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one. Later.